Do not fall prey to free upgrades. Many times in my career, I've come across brides who have fallen victim to slick-talking DJs who supplement their lack of talent for irrelevant equipment. Basically, what that means, do you think a monogram or a light-up DJ facade is gonna make or break your wedding?